Near this noon, Pittsburgh Police's graffiti squad is searching for two females they believe are responsible for a string of graffiti in Homewood. Police say around 1:15 in the morning on June 20th, several tags were written in the 65 to 7,000 block of Hamilton Avenue and Kelly Street. Anyone with information about this crime is asked to call detectives at 412-495-6052.